Yo, Machi. Yeah. That's why, it's a world's first. Nobody has been good enough to finish this challenge, or even attempt it, because it's just... people can't comprehend how hard this is. Nobody has attempted it. So this is actually pretty funny. If you stay in front of him, he'll do the charge attack sometimes, like instantly. Like... hey, is that a new attack? I don't know. The instant charge is not happening. But it looks really funny when he does it. Just randomly charges into you if you stand in front of him. I think it was actually... oh no, never mind. Like, the big yells in the main game can do have a separate yell. This is a new kind of yell. Yeah, I don't remember that yell either. Yeah, that's the charge attack. It's pretty hard to dodge if you position like that. Yeah, that's the instant charge. That can get to you. It reminds me of Osiris. But they should have replaced Shadows with this boss, not gonna lie. Like, there's already a pick before the Shadows fight. It can be some foreshadowing. You're gonna fight a big boss. Why not? Hey, custom gamer. Is there even a lower damage run? Oh, really? The broken torch is the lowest possible damage. Yeah, I'm using it. Look. Broken torch, zero durability. Yep, I had to hit the doll 1,000 times to break the torch. It has 100 durability when you pick it up. You lose 1 durability for every 10 hits you do. So yeah, I was hitting the doll for like 15 minutes straight, trying to break this weapon. Like, each weapon can degrade like 2 times. The first degrading is called, like when your weapon is at risk. And the second degradation is when the weapon is broken. I don't really know, I think it's a torch. I think it's probably... you've got 2 torches. You've got the Hunter's Torch, but you've also got the regular torch. I'm using the regular torch you can find in Central Yharnam. It's gonna be sub 40? Nah, probably not. It's gonna be like sub 43. So if you're doing the lowest possible damage in this game, you also have to choose the starting class with the least amount of arcane. Which is 6 arcane. Because the Storch has some scaling in arcane. Not much, but a little bit. It's 2 million gifted subs if I get sub 40. Dude, that will take an eternity. That will take so long. Or ROM hitting only the heads. The heads takes less damage. I think I'll actually do like 0 damage on the heads. Like 1 or 0. That would be really ridiculous. Emil. Dash attack? Oh nice, I got a jump. Looks pretty epic. I've actually done Torch only BR4 speedrun. It's quite boring. You have to fight bosses for 30 or 40 minutes straight, making you fall asleep. Hey Fenix! Yeah. I'm doing the challenge you proposed. What's up, man? I think I'll submit this for King of the Kill. Why not? Oh yeah, I actually died to this boss at the beginning of the stream. I made some huge mistakes. Like not paying attention and being at low HP. And he one-shot me. It's faster than the Brain Sucker. The Brain Sucker fight was 45 minutes. The Pig Assist, Pig F and after that, yeah. But yeah, I'm now gonna hold the world record for the best man-eater ball fight in history. Vince gets up 40 minutes, so I don't have to give 2 million subs.